Hi guys, welcome to Glitter Rainbow Toys. Today I will be painting a Doc Mcstuffins paint your own money box. Doc Mcstuffins is such a beautiful little character. She nurtures all of her stuffed animals and toys and helps them get better. So I really wanted to paint this character. This figurine is so super sweet. It has Doc Mcstuffins comforting her little toy Lambie, and it has two lovely love hearts at the back. This is the box it comes in. It says he is for ages 3 and up. Let's open it up. I love how the heart has stitches all around it. And it also comes with these stickers. There are her eyes to stick on, which is really convenient, and her pigtails. This is the paint it comes with as well. It's kind of all moved to the side. I'll just check if it's dry. Oh no, it's still wet. That's good, I can use it. This is her hair color, and this one is for her skin. There's some various pink colors. And probably the yellow one is for her doctor's coat and Lambie's wool. So let's get started by painting her hair. And next I'll paint her face. She also has a headband that glitters. I'll do that a bit later. Let's stick on her eyes. And I'll paint the little flower on her headband. Some darker pink for her headband. And now for the heart at the back, I'll paint one of the colors first. And next I'll paint the next pink color. Okay, the first heart is finished. Let's do the next one. It actually takes quite some time to get through all the stitches. And lastly, we'll do a more purpley color for the rest of the heart. Let's paint Lambie's little skirt with the light pink color. And we'll also paint her little paw mittens as well pink, and her bow in her hair. And now it's time to paint Lambie's fur. A little bit of purple for Doc Mcstuffins' doctor's stethoscope. And for her pants, let's put some polka dots. I'll make the pants purple. So I've painted her shoelaces yellow and the base is going to be a darker pink, while the top part of her shoe will be a lighter pink. Now it's time for Lambie to get her face painted. So now I'll just use the stickers to put on her pigtails. And I'm going to use this glitter paint to paint on the glitter for her headband. And I'll add a little bit more glitter as well. Using the lighter pink glitter glue, I'll just add a little bit extra glitter onto Lambie's bow and paw mittens. Might suit to put a few glitter hearts onto the band of her skirt. Well guys, if you enjoyed the video of the painting of Doc Mcstuffins and Little Lambie, please press the like button. And if you'd like to see more paintings, please subscribe. Thanks for watching and have a lovely day.